Okay, the recording is starting. So guys, I just wanted to make this video just to show you guys. I'm playing with my friend Wafa, and he created this BG for rated BGs, and basically he just took 4 priests and 4 rogues, because like pre-patch, as you guys probably know, like that's so OP. And like, just want to show you how fast like you can claim a rating on BGs, and like maybe get your Marshall set or Highwarlord set really fast with this comp. Basically, in our team we have 4 discs. As you guys can see now, 4 discs, 3 rogues. We had 4 rogues earlier, but one of them just left.
We're going blacksmith, me and you. And guys, also boomkins would really help in that combo, because boomies are doing incredible amount of damage in RBG, as what Bogdan said.
So boomies as well, guys. Basically, like, it's really easy to get a transmog set with this setup. I don't know if we're gonna win this, but we should. You guys can see our team is 2.2 rated, the other one is 1.7, so it should be easy. Win soon.
I am out of range.
I see one of them going on.
Cool inks now.
Farm,
Bolda.
Okay,
go farm. But okay, stay then with me. Sorry,
okay.
You can stay next to me. They will come to us, don't worry. Fight will come, but yeah.
Yeah, so basically like it's really easy. And also like if you enjoy priest or rogue, I think it's a very good idea to do this.
GM, go GM now.
Too far away.
Okay, I'm coming back. Still incoming, GM Wafa?
No, but is GM safe? Right, yeah, report
fine.
Of GM safe.
GM okay.
Okay, blacksmith is good until now.
Okay.
I see someone coming GM from here.
I see one coming after me. The thing is, guys are not really good. We'll see.
Yeah, they're low rating, they're 1700, I think. There is a monk here, far away.
I must get closer.
Did you see that shaman? He just closed. That half
running.
And then run forward. I think
yeah.
They're like
Ink GM.
Okay, GM. Shaman is almost there.
I'm sap. There is a priest here.
Should I come?
There's a monk priest. Okay. Yeah, you should come. Okay. I got a priest here. Okay, write to them, please. Can you take the GM back or no? Yeah, just go Ella. Why are you still fighting, guys, at GM?
I think it's both guys, both two guys that were there. I don't know if they were all eyes on James. I'm not going to fight again out of the...
Fight at flag.
Yeah.
Please, guys.
I mind control that paladin to make him jump. He interrupted him, then he jumped himself.
BS.
There is one coming, LM. Going BS, I think.
Yeah. They're coming BS.
No, he's coming back LM now. Oh my god, LM. LM. They all left, man. What the hell?
I am out of range.
Let this guy, what did, oh my god, someone was taking the flag.
I'm just fighting the guy alone, I tell him.
Call someone to help you if you need help. What? Okay, LM. I will tell them. You died? With you? Oh my god, I'm coming to you. Just try to survive, we're coming, both.
just my configuration. Okay, it's over, it's fine. I'm fine, I'm fine. This was easy game actually, but I thought we were gonna 4 cap or something, no?
No, no, BS, fine.
There are two healers, so hello. He hacks me, but I put the pet on him, so he didn't drop the flag.
People come to help you.
Oh my god, I did it!
Too far.
Good
away.
Job. See guys, that's what's so fun to play priest and RPGs. Oh my god, I need help. Yes. Go to farm
range.
Then, they need one healer. Please.
Okay,
fine,
yeah,
huh? No, I'm not fine. But I think because... Yeah, now I'm fine. I have people.
Okay.
You can go far. Yeah, it's fine.
I was just saying about that. This team is not even good. We should fork up.
See, guys, that's an experience of 10 years PvP here.
Yeah.
Big on LM. Good game. Good game.
So guys, this is it. Thank you for watching. I will post more details about the really good PvP classes at the moment. Just stay tuned. And by the way, for those people that are watching championships, of course there will be more championships added on my channel. It's just that at the moment there aren't any, so this is why, like, for a while, like, basically it's just a little break from Blizzard. So yeah, this is it guys. Thank you for watching, and Yeah, stay awesome.
You're ready, Bogdan?